Hi, what's up, y'all? Welcome back. Patrick B. Smith back with another video reaction. Now, shame on me, for sure, for taking this long to react to this bro right here. This man right here, this dude, has been my favorite forever and ever and ever. In fact, fun fact is, our birthdays are a day apart. I just think it's not a coincidence that Pac was like the guy I felt like was the biggest inspiration in my life. Though I didn't meet him, I didn't know him, I did look at him for a lot of things in my life earlier on, because personal note, my dad wasn't around often, so I really didn't have a male figure. So I used to watch his interviews, and even though he was in trouble a lot, he was still spitting knowledge and things that were relatable and things that I kind of can listen to and learn how to try not to be such a outrageous kid. I was a pretty bad kid. I mean, not bad as terrible to my parents, but I was just, you know, always fighting and, you know, in trouble. And I kind of got myself together at an interview that he did, and I was just like, yeah. But then anyway, I liked him and his music as well, because everything he put out was like fire. But I'm reacting to one song that I used to play over and over and over again. I love that song, and I also love the video, because at the time, I don't remember his name, but he played in a movie that I used to love, still love, Jason's Lyric. And he's the guy that stars in this video, I Ain't Mad At You, off of his album All Eyes On Me, which, if I want to say All Eyes On Me is his best album, I will be eating my words, because Me Against the World, even though All Eyes On Me, I feel like it has the upper hand because it's a two disc, and these discs have hit fire songs back to back. But All Eyes On Me and Me Against the World, I don't know, I couldn't pick between, but anyway, I'm doing this one today because it's my song. And I just think sometimes when people say things in their words, in their lyrics, in their songs, it reaches people in a different manner. And I think this is the type of song that really does that. But anyway, let's go ahead and get into it. This is Tupac's I Ain't Mad At You, off his album All Eyes On Me. And let's get like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you on the
next one. I'm with you. I ain't mad at you. Got nothing but love for you. Do your thing, boy. Yeah. All the homies that I ain't talked to in a while, I'ma send this one out for y'all. Know what I mean? Cause I ain't mad at you. Heard y'all tearing up shit out there, kicking up dust, giving a motherfuck. Yeah, niggas. Cause I ain't mad at you. Now we was once two niggas of the same kind, quick to holler at a hoochie with the same line. You was just a little smaller, but you still rolled. Got stressed to YA and hit the hood swole. Remember when you had a Jerry curl, didn't quite learn. On the block with your Glock, tripping off Sherm. Collect calls to the tilt, saying how you changed. Oh, you a Muslim now, no more dope game. Heard you might be coming home, just got bail. Wanna go to the mosque, don't wanna chase tail. It seems I lost my little homie, he's a changed man. Hit the pen and now no sinning is the game plan. When I talk about money, all you see is the struggle. When I tell you I'm living large, you tell me it's trouble. Congratulations on the wedding, I hope your wife knows she got a player for life. And that's no bullshitting, I know we grew apart. You probably don't remember, I used to fiend for your sister, but never win a bender. And now you see us after school, we bomb on the first motherfucker with the wrong shit on. Now the whole shit's changed, and we don't even kick it. Got a big money scheme, and you ain't even with it. Knew in my heart you was the same motherfucker bad. Go toe to toe when it's time for growth, you gotta promise back. And I can't even trip, cause I'm just laughing at you. You trying hard to maintain, then go ahead, cause I ain't mad at you.
Fire storytelling. Like, he spits with such confidence, and you just like, you will, yeah, you with it. So, dude is one of the greatest, I'm telling you. He's definitely, never can be replaced. But anyway, we got to get into the chorus. Shout out to my boy, Danny Boy in the vocals, y'all. Listen.
I ain't mad at you.
ain't mad at ya.
We used to be like distant cousins, fighting, playing dozens, whole neighborhood buzzing, knowing that we buzz it. Used to catch us on the roof or behind the stairs. I'm getting blitz and I reminisce on all the time we said. Besides hoping and grinding, wasn't nothing on our mind. In time, we learned to live a life of crime. Rewind us back to a time was much too young enough. I caught a felony loving the way it guns blow. And even though we separated, you said that you wait. Don't get nobody no coochie while I be locked up state. I kiss my mama goodbye, wipe the tears from my lonely eyes. Said I'll return, but I gotta fight to fix the ride. Don't shed a tear, cause mama, I ain't happy here. I'm too tired, no more smiles for a couple years. They got me going mad, I'm knocking busters on their backs in my cell. Thinking hell, I know one day I'll be back. As soon as I touch down, I told my girl I'll be there, so prepare to get fucked down. The homies wanna kick it, but I'm just laughing at you, cause you's a down ass bitch, and I ain't mad at you.
I ain't mad at you.
I ain't mad at you. Went from a nobody nigga to the big man on the block. He's Mr. Local Celebrity, addicted to moving key, most hated by enemies, escaping the luxury. See, first you was our nigga, but you made it, so the choice is made. Now we gotta slay you while you faded. In a younger day, so full of pain with a weapon's blade. Getting so high off that bomb, hoping we make it to the better day. Cause rhyme pays, and in time, you'll find a rhyme ablaze. You'll feel the fire from the niggas in my younger days. So many changed on me, so many try to plot, that I keep a Glock beside my head. When will it stop? Shall God return me to my essence? Cause even as an adolescent, I refuse to be a convalescent. So many questions, and they ask me if I'm still down. I moved up out of the ghetto, so I ain't real now. They got so much to say, but I'm just laughing at you. You niggas just don't know. But I ain't mad at you.
So Pac is, you know, just that last verse, how he is just giving heads up to his moms before he go away, like considerate stuff, you know what I'm saying? Like, people thought he was such a thug and such a horrible person. I think he was just outspoken, but I'll get into Pac at the end of the video. I just let that verse just kind of got me there. But anyway, man is the best. Let's get it.
Hell nah, I ain't mad at you.
Danny Boy just hit there though, come on. Like, that's why I like the song a lot as well, is because, you know, the chorus is like another song. You know, Pac got his verse and Trade Off, and I think it's one of his most important songs. He got a lot of songs, but that one was like, you know, that was like crazy. But yeah, that album, I was trying to decide if I was going to pick Me Against the World or Allah's on Me, but then I thought this album got California Love on it, Dr. Dre. It also has my favorite collaboration ever, Pac and Snoop, two of America's most wanted. I think I'm doing that next reaction. I forgot that's my shit. But anyway, that album, man, if you've never heard All Eyes on Me, I don't want to hear you name it. Say nothing about rappers, because you don't even know. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. I don't believe it. But anyway, that song is my shit. So I wanted to do that one first and introduce Pac to my channel. But I'm going to be doing a lot of Pac, so you got to get used to it, because he's coming. But anyway, appreciate you guys checking me out. All my Pac fans, y'all want some reactions from me, let me know. I mean, I love this dude. This is like easy money for me. So let me know what y'all want to hear. People's Choice is next week. I'll react to the songs y'all requested. And let's get it. Like, comment, and subscribe. You'll be safe out there and wear your mask.
mad at you.
No, I ain't mad at you, man.
I ain't mad at you.
I ain't mad at you.
All you need to launch a